That wasn't that bad, actually. I could have recovered that. I'm not fond of doing that sort of road. And there's the fly on the screen. Cool. I don't know what it was. It's in my way. That felt okay. Let's figure out when that turn is. Also, I have no idea what the time is. Doesn't feel like a good one. Oh, you gosh darn thing. 2 and 3 dead. We're not quite 2 seconds over, so this run continues. And that sweep past Golden Fox felt really good. 30.7. This is the 31. Looking okay still. Whoa! Oh! Why'd you gotta play that song so bad? It's because they want to. They want to. 26 and 27. Should be minus 1 point. That's one. Do you know, it's fine, he's behind us. This is actually the floor. 34 left. So I'm holding this spare. Okay, still have a spare boost, so that's worth half a second. For you to get in my damn way though. Oh, seriously. Why don't you just go to the back of that twice? And that's it over. Really? Well, we're ahead by a second. Shame about the mistakes, though. It cost us 3 seconds. Anyways. But at least it was under 240. Pretty handy. Slight slowdown. fine. So far. That was fun. 150.81. There is a 150, 146, 145 there. You shit. I mean, you are a bag of shit. Terrible luck. Gotta go for it every time though. Means we don't have to worry about that though. Yes! 13.22! I really hope I was recording that. Excellent. 13.22.71! Much better. So when did I have the most time loss? Man, I gained 3 seconds. Sand Ocean was such an important one. As was Death Moon. I mean, the Sand Ocean was terrible still. That was pretty good. Pretty good. There's 3 more seconds in there. I will submit that time. That was a bloody fun Death Wind. There we go. I think that puts me slightly higher up the leaderboard. I'm just gonna check. Let's see, so I'm currently 18th, 19th, Mount League, by Stingray, 19th, that moves me up to 16th, that's good, and there's so much more time available, I think I can get up to 14th, possibly top 10, if I practice a lot. Alright, I'm gonna end that there, because that went really well. Been waiting for a 1322 for a sub 1330 for a while, and that feels good. So 1322 that got me. So if I do my best that I've got on here, that's 1319. I know there's 4 seconds available there. That's 1315. And let's look at the gaps. 1311. There's not going to be much of a gap here. 13.09. These are practice times. So 13.08 is achievable. For the moment, 13.22 will do me just fine. Yay! Alright, I'm going to stop this and recording and put it up onto YouTube now. And then, yeah, 13.22.71. Beaten someone with my best time. So what is my potential best time there still? 13.09. Fantastic. Right, I'm done for tonight. Because it's 3 in the blooming morning. I'm out outside tomorrow for the first time in 17 days. Yeah. Well, today even. Cool.